Hello, friendos, who dat is? It's your best bird that knows some of the words, Pigeon Power. Welcome back into the Musician React series, where John is my name and music appreciation is my game. Today, we are going to look into some Jacob Collier. Something. Let me figure that out, actually. Hold on. It's Collier. All right, Jacob Collier. Okay. Anyways. Jacob Collier, along with Lizzy McAlpine, and John Mayer. This is Never Gonna Be Alone. And this is my very first time listening to Jacob Collier. But I have heard from many people that Jacob Collier is one to listen to, and I just never got around to it. So, without further ado, let's get on in to the reaction. All right, Jacob Collier, Never Gonna Be Alone. Here we go. Nice artwork for the lyric video. I just walked out into a to like a
There's
meadow.
There's a patch of sunlight in my room, on the carpet where I held you for a moment.
Wow.
There was something so sweet about it. Never been so unguarded, and it made me fall for you.
So that's gotta be Lizzy McAlpine. Wow. Also, people, I'm gonna go with McAlpine as a pronunciation. If I'm wrong, please let me know. But wow, I love the blend of just these natural sounds with the wind chimes and the water and all that. And then to, have the singing come in with that drum beat that you hear there. Really, really well done. Also, I forgot to do the thing. All right. I am loving this. Let's keep on going.
There's a tree that looks up at the moon, in the garden where I held you for a moment.
Beautiful artwork too.
There was something so sweet about it. I'm holding on to this moment, cause it made me fall for you. Made me fall for you.
That was beautiful. I want to see if I can get back to, yeah, it's right at the take me back to the window part. That you'll hear like a little higher piano part. I don't know who's playing it, but it's beautiful. Another audio bliss song here. Some jazz. Okay. Why not a guitar? Why not a guitar? We just went with the Shrey Gotchel song with the whole guitar thing, and now this. Wow, so much is happening in my eardrums right now. That is audio bliss. That is like, this is a song I would listen to laying on the grass on a sunny day, leaves blowing through the wind. That is the thing I get from this song. In I can't differentiate between Jacob Collier and John Mayer. Maybe John Mayer brings another spot or another part into this. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Let's keep going. Oh yeah, the guitar solo. I think John Mayer's playing the guitar. That sounds like his guitar. We get into a key change. Wow, if that was John Mayer playing, which I believe it is, it sounds very similar to his guitar that I've heard before. That was amazing, John. Wow, this, I need to go take a walk after hearing this song, except it's just where I am right now, it's got a bunch of snow and ice because it's, you know, it's fall time, winter time. Wow, I am loving every bit of this. If there was some sun out, I would be walking under some trees right now. Whew, let's keep going. That key change. That was something enigmatic. This whole song, again, just like Shreya Ghoshal's song that I just reacted to, this is something otherworldly. I'm going to keep using that word probably a lot because these people are just so good. All the harmonies, the guitar work going on there. I think this is going to be the second key change now. Wow. I think John Mayer is only on guitar for this. I don't think I've heard his voice, which is fine. His guitar playing is just great, but like, that's Jacob Collier's voice. It's so like, just hearing his voice brings you peace. Let's keep going. But I'll always find my way back in you. Just for posterity, let's get that build up again. But I'll always find my what I said about me loving harmonies. Ooh. 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 Where was it? Did I just witness? So in my Silent Night reaction, you got to see how I reacted when there was just all this wall of sound, wall of chord structures coming at me. This was that same kind of thing. John Mayer's guitar solo was great. Lizzy's voice is just so thoughtful. It's so tasteful with everything that's going on in the song. And those harmonies. Holy cow. All right, Jacob Collier, That was top-notch stuff, dude. That... I don't know what song to react to next for Jacob Collier. I'll look along like the most popular songs and see what we got, but wow. Can I get that chord change one more time? It's like that build up. I believe it's right around here. Those moving chords. Where they have the melody that's going up to the third and all that and coming it back down, but the harmonies follow it and make these just beautiful walls of sound that come at you. Whew. Wow. Jacob Collier, you're good. You're good, man. I'm gonna listen to more of you, I promise. Wow. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for coming on by. If you enjoyed your time here, go ahead and give the like button a peck and a subscribe button as well. And if you want to see when my next video gets uploaded, the bell icon is right next to it. So, as always, stay cool, stay safe, and I will see you on the next flight.